Dolphin Transportation in Collier County found a way to make money during the pandemic, selling rides to people who need the vaccine but do not have transportation.
The owner is promising to get you to your appointment, even if it's on the other side of the state.
We're all trying to get through this, you know, and to help, you know, the employees and the staff, you know, to try to keep them, you know, employed.
NBC2's Christy Soto is live tonight with more on the Vaccine Express.
Dolphin Transportation almost every day takes seniors across the state to get the COVID-19 vaccine, as many of you haven't been able to book your appointments locally. Tim Rose, president of Dolphin Transportation, calls it the Vaccine Express.
And so we've been getting a lot of phone calls and asking if we could provide, you know, this Vaccine Express, if you will, and to take them, their parents, and to, you know, wait for them and then bring them back. And because a lot of them are afraid to drive those distances.
Tim and his drivers say, all aboard the Vaccine Express.
And we have a fleet of cars ready to go at all times.
Drivers have been hitting the road, driving people every day to places like Delray Beach, West Palm Beach, and Miami, all to get the COVID-19 vaccine safely and comfortably.
And what's the farthest place that you know of that you guys have driven a senior to get a vaccine?
Jacksonville.
We hit the street to see how far many of you would go to get the vaccine.
I don't think I would go very far. I would like to stay right in the area where.
I have a friend who went to Georgia. I have friends who went to Tampa.
Tim never thought his business would take this turn, from sporting events to vaccination clinics.
You know, thank God we're able to develop these new, you know, areas of business where we're helping the community as well.
But he says these Vaccine Express rides are what is keeping him afloat right now.
We're still struggling, but it's, we're doing the best that we can.
All rides are COVID safe. Drivers are required to wear a mask. Cars and buses are cleaned and disinfected between riders. For the ride, they'll charge you about $65 per hour.
Tim says they're very proud to be able to help seniors get the protection they need from COVID-19. Live in Collier County, Christy Soto, NBC2.